brilliant memories here while you're here and share them. Share your positive experiences, share your successes with others, and continue to act as ambassadors for the Chevening Scholarship Award, which we can be very proud of. Thank you very much.
Dwi'n mynd i Gymru.
Dwi'n mynd i Gymru.
I thought to say I live in Wales, then in takes a nasal mutation. So dwi'n byw yng Nghymru.
Dwi'n byw y Gymru.
And what you do, you join all the words as we do when we speak. Dwi'n byw yng Nghymru.
Session, we'll be going into that debate and you'll be able to see live questions from our politicians here, okay? So just be ready for that. But in the meantime, I've got a room set up for us. We can all have a sit down, have a relax, enjoy, and we can chat about this delightful building. Are we all okay with that?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
The National Assembly for Wales, essentially the Parliament for Wales. Okay, this is where Welsh decisions are made, this is where Welsh laws are made, this is where we represent the people who live here in Wales. Now, I understand this morning you had a lecture talk about devolution Wales, at the beginnings of devolution. I'm just going to say cover it again, just reiterate that really, because it is really important. Sir used to make most of the decisions, not only about Wales, but of course the rest of the United Kingdom. Parliament in London, 200 miles away from where we are right now, and in the House of Commons, 650 people, and the majority of those are from where?
England.
Well, thank you very much.
Into the middle. One, two.